Hi everyone and welcome back to another video. Today we're here at the Nun's grave and the Secret Grotto. Let's go.
So this bit here is obviously all the graves.
Dorothine Payton.
Martha Giltrap, 16th of March 1978. It's quite a few of them.
Yeah.
So for this one, I've left the history down in the description below, so you can check that one out. Just more here.
Jeez.
That carries on going.
It's carrying back?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Couple of great stone heads here. Huh. I think there's a name over there.
So, as I said, this bit is the graves, obviously, and further up you've got the grotto, which we're going to go to in a minute. I think that might be it for the graves. I think that's it, isn't it, for the graves?
Well, the graves, I think, though. There ain't no more down here.
And then here's the grotto.
What's that, like some flying tile or something like that? Looks like it, doesn't it? Chair here, look, carved in. It's a chair.
What's this bit?
Don't know. This is probably where they burn things.
Smells like burning. What's that, like a...
A pig or a hog?
So there's quite a lot of carvings in this one.
There you go, a little bit more here.
Look like it's maybe line. Like a... What's that meant to be?
That goes the same.
Oh, that's that cool one.
And you've got the hands, look.
That is really cool.
The hands are coming out.
So there's the hands.
Hands on that side. You know what that's meant to be, aren't they?
thought we had them upstairs.
Well, there were stairs around the corner there.
The stairs here.
The stairs here. There's like shells or fossils. Glass
in there.
Yeah.
Crystal there.
Do you go down?
Yeah.
We'll go upstairs first, right? Anything at the top of it? Oh, there's more up there, isn't there? A lot more shells. Come up in here. See what's out here. Wooden door frame, isn't it? I wonder if we can get on the top left, but we can't come in the back, can't we?
No. Stacked it then.
Nearly. Oh, we can get to the top.
Is it dangerous?
Got it yet. No, not that. No, it's just a big hole in the middle.
Yeah, you don't want to be falling through that. Thank you.
Maybe that thing down there was
so I don't think there's anything up here. We're just going to check just in case. We don't want to miss anything.
Nah, just fields.
Just fields, yeah? Yeah. Okay, let's go back to the grotto. So we've done the upstairs part, we're going to do the downstairs bit now. It's quite cold down here. Do we come from here?
Yeah, down this way.
Lots of candles around.
Headless monk or something. I wonder where his head's gone.
So that's it for this room.
I think that's it for the grotto.
Yeah, I think we've done all of it now.
Yeah, so that was a lovely one. Nice little carvings. Like a lion. So yeah, that's it for this one. And we'll catch you in the next one.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.